Mungu wa do. Msoko wa do. Ishakiri wa do. Izo. Izo kabemiu. Anioma wa do. APC. Next level.
I want to thank all of you. For putting this show of solidarity together. The notice was very, very short, but touching down at the airport, I was frankly overwhelmed with emotion. The multitude of Deltans that came to the airport to receive me and welcome me back to Delta State. But even bigger than that, and even more emotional, is this multitude that have come to my homestead here in Urumuru Urugun to also welcome me back home. I can tell you, I have been in so many political events. Never once have I seen a crowd this big. From the depth of my heart, I want to thank all of you. I also want to thank all of you for making it possible for me to become a senator of the Federal Republic of Nigeria representing Delta Central. You will recall the elections were very, very tough, but at all times, all through, I have confidence in our people that given the services that are rendered to the party during my first sojourn in the Senate, I have no doubt whatsoever that the Urobo people will stand solidly behind me, and you came through. I thank all of you. Now, moving from there, we are told that to whom so much is given, so much is expected. You all know how I got to this position of the Deputy Senate President. This is a position that has never been in this state since the beginning of our democratic experiment. This is the biggest position that has come to the entire South-South since 1999. But today, one of your own brother, now occupies that position of the Deputy Senate President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. All of this only became possible because of our President, President Muhammadu Buhari. When I was running for re-election a couple of months ago, I told you that you should vote for me for Senate, and that you should vote for Muhammadu Buhari for President, and that you should do so because I believe that Muhammadu Buhari loves Urugu people. I believe that Muhammadu Buhari loves Delta. Wasn't that what I told you?
Yes!
Now, since that election, having satisfied your part of the bargain, as President Muhammadu Buhari does not fulfill his own part of the bargain,
yes!
Not only has he given us a minister of the Federal Republic of Nigeria in the person of Festus Keyamo, S.A.N., he has also, despite all odds, and the odds were enormous. You all remember,
yes.
The odds were enormous. Muhammadu Buhari put his foot down that your own son must become deputy president of the Senate of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So all I ask of you today, the biggest tribute you can ever pay to me is to say thank you to President Muhammadu Buhari. Now, I have always told him that silver and gold I do not have, but what I have I will give to him. In my position and in my capacity as the Deputy Senate President, working with the President of the Senate, Senator Ahmed Lawan, the least we owe Mr. President is to create an enabling environment so that the content of that next level agenda that all of us campaigned on will be brought to reality. You also know that all of the governors of APC extraction, acting on the instructions of Mr. President, also put your foot down and put in everything at your disposal to see to it that I was elected DSP. Yeah. So I also want our people here in Delta Central, our people here in Delta North, and our people here in Delta South to also say thank you to all of the governors of APC extraction in Nigeria.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Then finally, and more importantly, is that going to get a girl? You say, even with Mr. President standing solidly behind me, and even with the governor standing solidly behind me, without my colleagues, the 108 of us, including myself, making 109, without my colleagues casting that vote for me, there is not a chance in the world I would have emerged. Not so?
Yes.
More importantly, that the election was conducted through secret ballots, meaning that you vote your conscience, nobody knows how you voted, not so?
Yes.
So they jolly well could have just come to the floor, before voting they will raise my hand and I've gone to the number and still cast their vote against me, not so?
Yes.
That is the danger of the secret ballot.
Excellent.
But notwithstanding, 68 of us out of 109, indeed 67 of us, plus myself making 68 of us, decided that we would tow the path as directed by Mr. President, we would tow the path as directed by the governors, but more even than that, they decided that I, Senator Ovie Omo Agege, can add value to governance of the 9th Senate, and they cast their vote for me. So please, I want the people of Delta Central, Delta South, and Delta North to please say thank you to all of the senators of the 9th Senate.
Thank you.
Today is not a day for speech making, indeed for political speech making, but I promise you, I will not let you down. I will not let you down, no. All the promises I made, I remember, it can only get better. It can only get better. Just trust me. Just support the president. You have done your part. All that we ask of you is your prayers. Continue to pray for me. Continue to pray for Mr. President. Continue to pray for our APC governors. As they pray for me, they're going to pray for all Deltans. While there be PDP, while there be APC, it doesn't matter. You know, good like that? Because nobody knows tomorrow. Not be so. Who will be your friend today? Who will be your enemy tomorrow? I will be your enemy today if you be your friend tomorrow. So don't we pray for all Deltans, irrespective of political extraction. And what is we do? So once again, I want to thank all of you for coming here today to show this solidarity.